Now we're going to apply fillet and tapered on the edges of this 3D object. So let's first hide the dimensions, turn off the layer. Now let's go to solids, and here you will see fillet edge, and there's a fillet and then a chamfer. So for the top part, we're going to fillet the edges of this rectangle or the base. But first we need to combine the two models. Let's select union, select the first and select the second. Click enter. Now it is a one solid object. Now let's apply the edges. Let's use fillet edge, and we need to make sure the radius is 1 mm. Select edge to apply the radius or the fillet. We'll do it on 4 corners, and also on this. Then click enter, and then enter. So now you can see the edges has been filleted by 1 mm. Now if we want to use the chamfer command on the bottom, let's chamfer edge it by distance. Let's set it as 1 mm. The distance too is 1 mm also. We're going to chamfer it 45 angle, then select the edges. Click enter. Click the 4 sides and click enter. Then enter again. Now we have chamfered it by 45 degrees, which is 1 mm on horizontal and vertical axis. So let's see this in a more southeast isometric, and let's view the shades, shaded or realistic. So you can see it is filleted on this edge, while at the bottom it is chamfered with 1 mm, 45 degrees. Now let's also apply some fillet on the circle. So let's go to solid, fillet edge, and let's fillet the edges. Click enter, and we'll do the same thing at the bottom. Fillet edge, select the circle edge, click enter, and then click enter again. So that will fillet the edges of the center opening of the mold. Thank you.